I like how this is more of the interactive playground structure too.
Brookville Gardens will be the newest community park in Fife, a project overseen by Parks, Recreation, and Aquatics Director Megan Gendrick.
Don't wait. Just do it.
Kim Roscoe has served the Fife community for many years on the city council and again as mayor.
I think diversity in any aspect is just going to make a more positive environment and bring more to the table for everybody.
Taylor Jones is helping map the future of Fife as a new associate planner.
These are just three of the many women serving and making a difference in Fife government. Their stories and roads to success are as varied as the jobs they perform.
The city of Fife has unique challenges. It serves both sides of the Interstate 5 corridor, hosts a portion of the Puyallup Indian Reservation and Casino, and is managing industrial and residential growth.
I do think there are a lot of complexities that the city of Fife has for its council to work through that other cities of similar sizes do not.
So I think being fresh out of school, I have a fresh view of looking at things differently maybe than people who have been doing this for a long time. And it's great to work with people who have been here for a while because it gives me a chance to like learn from their institutional knowledge while hopefully bringing something new to the table as well.
I have a 3-year-old and a 6-year-old, so that adds a whole other element of preparation that needs to go into planning out each day and all of the schedules and all of those moving parts.
As you talk with these women, it's clear that they are prepared and dedicated, two important traits of success. And they're quick to mention that government service is personally rewarding.
The work ethic, the being driven to want to succeed was something that came from a young age for me and my background in sports.
I will call this meeting of the Fife City Council to order.
You know, you run for city council and you serve your city. Your constituents elect you to that office. In the city of Fife, because we're not a strong mayor form of government, we're a city manager form of government. Being the mayor, I am a figurehead for the city, but my heart is there to serve the council and to represent what we see is the city of Fife.
I love the idea that I'm actively giving back to an area and a community that I'm passionate about and feeling like I can help shape the future of the place that I live in.
I absolutely love coming to work. To me, it's not a job. And I know that's like a cliche thing to say, but I absolutely love coming to work every day.
And these are the very lessons and the advice these women have for the generation coming up behind them.
With school, you learn a lot about the theories behind the job, but not necessarily what you're really doing on a day-to-day basis. And internships give you that opportunity to really see what the job is like day-to-day.
It's rewarding and it's hard. And as a citizen, I think it's worthwhile.
Setting your goals and going for them, never looking back.
In our next story, we'll talk with three women who have forged success in local business. In Fife, I'm Laurel McQuaid.